Okay, hello guys. In this tutorial, I will try to use Immutable to change the strategy of Angular 2. So let's bear with me. Here, I already have a to-do simple to-do app, which already have the to-do list and add to-do, also remove and toggle complete. So what I need to do here is just change the structure of the to-do. Okay, and I figured out. So we just need to add first. We create a list from immutable and change the decision strategy to onboard. Okay, and when add to do, remember normally when we add an element to boot, we will use this. But with immutable, we must use this indeed. It is very important. And toggle, we will try to update and but it is red, and it will provide for us a convert function which will actually bond to the item we want to edit. After we edit, we should return it. It will try to relay the old one, okay, and here is the result. Okay, what happens if we remove this strategy? Let's check it out. Yeah, nothing happened. Yeah, sorry, I'm wrong. I must edit here. So try again. Actually, when I remove the strategy in, let's see. Yeah, nothing happened. So what is the reason? Because the default strategy of Angular 2 is on boot. Okay, and thank you for your watching.